हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई कम बैक सन ऑफ द मास्क मूवी फैक्ट एंड रिव्यूज इन इंग्लिश। सन ऑफ द मास्क इज ए 2005 सुपर हीरो कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय लॉरेंस गिटरमैन। द फिल्म स्टार जामी कंडली, द फिल्म एवरीज एंड एस्पीरिंग एनिमेटर फ्रॉम फ्रिंगिस्टी हु वाज द जस्ट हैड हिज फर्स्ट चाइल्ड बोर्न विद द पावर ऑफ द मास्क। ए स्टैंड एलोन सिक्वल टू द मास्क इट इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंटेड इज द मास्क ऑफ फ्रांसिस इज द एडेप्शन ऑफ द डार्क हाउसेस कॉमिक विच स्टार जिम कैरी एंड सिमरन डीज। डायरेक्टेड बाय लॉरेंस गिटरमैन, रिटन बाय लॉरेंस खाजी बेशीड, ऑन द मास्क बाय जॉन अरुचडी चार्लिस वॉर्नर डग माकने, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इरिका हुगन्स स्कॉट क्रॉफ, स्टारिंग जेमी कैनेडली एलिन कमिंग ट्रायल ओनर होवार्ड स्टीवन वेरेटेड कार्ल पेन होप हॉस्किंग। सिनेमेटोग्राफी गर्ग गार्डिनेशंस, एडिटिंग बाय मैलकोलम चैम्पीबेल जोन कोंगिलो देब्रा नील फिशर, म्यूजिक बाय रेंडे एडिलमैन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज राइदर पिक्चर्स, होस्ट डार्क हाउस एंटरटेनमेंट and distributed by New Line Cinemas United States and Warner Bros Pictures Germany. Release date 11 February 2005 and United Kingdom on 18 February 2005. Running times 94 minutes. Countries Germany, United States. Language English. Would get 84 millions and box office is 59.5 millions. It also starred Alan Cumming as Lucky Womb. Orion has ordered to find the mask. It co-starred Trailer, however, Carpain and Steven Waite, Bob and hosting the Orion and Reem the Lim Falconers, the team of Baby Olympio and Ben Stein mask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established the relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failures open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original for its story lack of the original cast at the moment to improvedly for the PC film. It is the gross of 59.5 millions against it is 84.100 millions budget, and Kindini would later talk in depth about his experiences working on the movies in the years since this release on this YouTube channels. It is said after the event of the first film, Dr. Arthur Newman is giving a tour of the Howling Nurses Mythology in ADZ City Local Museum. Newman mentions that Loki, the god of Amisaf, created the mask and unleashed it is the Earth of Order to spread it, and he chooses among mankind, and it is the those who wear the mask are granted his powers. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Orion hand of the strangers, it suddenly becomes furious and transformer, revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew, but Newman stay for to argue with Loki, who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in engines. And he removes Newman face from his body and put it in the case before dispersing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask, which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circle mask, it is way off Frangicity and is found off the river by a dog named Otis, who belongs of टीम एवरीज एन एस्पिरेशिंग एनिमेटर एट इज द एनिमेशन स्टूडियो हु इज द रिलोकेशन टू एक्सेप्टेड एंड पेरेंटहुड विथ हिज वाइफ टोनिया ओन ए ट्रॉपिकल इंसलैंड लोके इज द रिलेक्शिंग अंटिल द ओडनिल कन्फर्मेंट एंड ऑर्डर हिम टू रिज्यूम द सर्च फॉर द मास्क ही हैड सेंड हिम ओन एज ही बिलीवर्स इट हैज केशी टू सच मस एंड केसिस फॉर मैनकाइंड लोकी आस्क हिज फादर टू हेल्प हिम ओनली फॉर इज द लेटर टू स्टर्ली सेज डैट ही हैज टू टेक रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज फॉर हिज एक्शंस लेटर डेट नाइट टीम पुट आउट द मास्क फॉर ए हेलोविन पार्टीज एंड हिल एट द स्टूडियो बिकम इज द रेन कार्पोनेशंस फॉर स्टैकली लिपकीज द मास्क एल्टर ईगो वहन द पार्टी टर्न्स आउट टू बी ए बोर एंड टीम यूजेज ही न्यू फाउंडेड पावर टू बी परफॉर्म द रिमिक्स ऑफ कैन नॉट टेक माई आईज ऑफ यू एंड मेकिंग द पार्टी ए सक्सेस एंड गिविंग टीम बॉयज डायनाल बोस द इम्प्रेशंस फॉर ए न्यू कार्टून रिजल्टिंग इन टाइम प्रमोशंस टू नेक्स्ट डे द टीम रिटर्न्स टू हिज हाउस इज एंड नाइट ऑफ एंड हैज सेक्स विद हिज वाइफ टोन एंटोनिया वाइल स्टिल वार्निंग द मास्क बेबी इज कंसीव द बेबी एलिवियो इज बोर्न विद द सेम पावर एज द मास्क विच अलर्टेड ओडिन एंड पोसेसिंग द स्टोर किलर ओडिन इनफॉर्मर लोकी अबाउट दिस एंड टेल हिम डैट इफ ही फाइंड द चाइल्ड एंड ही विल फाइंड द मास्क मंथ्स लेटर टोनिया गोज ऑन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप एंड लिविंग हिम फॉर देयर सन एंड टीम नाउ प्रोमोटेड डिस्पिलिटी ट्राइज टू वर्क ओन हिज कार्टून एट होम बट इज कॉन्डोनेशिज डिस्टर्बड बाय एलिवियो इन ऑर्डर टू गेट सम पीसेस द क्विट एंड हिम लेट एलिवियो वॉचिज वेरियस कार्टून्स ऑन टेलीविजन गिविंग एलिवियो द आइडियाज ऑफ पोरमेंट हिज फादर यूजिंग हिज पावर मैन वाहिल ओटीज एंड ही वॉज बीन फीलिंग निगलेटिव बाय हिम एंड टू नोट बी इसा बिकम्स ऑफ एक्सीडेंटल एंड रेन कार्पोरेशन ऑफ द मास्केड पर्सोना फॉर स्टनली लिपकिस डॉग मिलो एंड हु ट्राइज टू गेट रीड ऑफ एलिवियो बट ऑल ऑफ हिज अटेम्प्ट आर फवॉइड बाय द मच क्राफ्टियर इनफल्ट इवेंटली लोकी आफ्टर सर्चिंग फ्रॉम होम टू होम फॉर द बेबी एंड लिविंग ए ट्रेल ऑफ माइजियम इन हिज वेक फाइंड एलिवियो एंड कन्फर्मेट हिम फॉर द मास्क बैक बट एलिवियो यूजेस हिज पावर टू प्रोटेक्ट हिज फादर ओडिन प्रोसेसिंग टीम बॉडी बिकम्स फिंड आउट टू बी लोकी एंड डिस्ट्रक्टिविटी अप्रोचेस इन एंड स्टेक्टेशन एज सन ऑफ हिज पावर टीम द लेटर फ्राइंड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू इम्प्रेस हिज मोस्ट ड्यूरिंग द पिच आउट बट इज एबल टू रिकंसिल द बॉन्ड विद एलिविया लोकी स्टिल एंड डिटरमाइंड टू प्लीज हिज फादर स्नेकर्स इन टू द एवरी हाउस होल्ड एट नाइट एंड मैनेजेस टू कॉम्प्लिकेटेड द Summoning retaliations the appeal to Odin the restored his power. Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is the his last chance and he immediately runs through head for his nearboard Betty into a big nose and behind gives the nosy nearboard. Loki then kidnaps Elivio in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home and she goes with Tim and Otis, the womb team head apologizes for his the negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki. But Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is Retaliatory eventually matches due to both of them possessing equal power and promoting Loki for help the fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with although Loki tries to and Luri alleviate the with him promises to turn and him take the mask off the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him the sended by ingressed Loki tries to kill him but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is calling Loki for his failures and team however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he due to return soon sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectivating cartoon based on his own explanations to alleviate an OT's complicated for as attentions become a success after the delivery family watches the cartoons and premiere Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again his cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Harvey the mask Aileen Cumming as Loki Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery Cole Penn as Zorgis Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss Bob Hoskins is as Odin Bannister is the Dr. Arthur Newman Megra Subakshi as Bitty Shande Mintham as Charis Rebecca Massey as Claire Ryan Johnson as Chad Victoria Tanya as Shalvia Peter Felty as Mr. Comfirby Ananda Smith as Mrs. Webcock Ryan as Lim Falconer as Elvery Avery Bear and Dog as Otis Jack Black and Rianoldus were offered for the role of Tim Avery but both turned out the down. The voices Bill Farmer the Richie Sunmachine how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis and Joy Cocurtes Mona Marshall and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery Neil Roses provided Elway deep voices. His developmental writing not long after the release for the mask it was the launched the Nintendo Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell who had made the original film expressed his interest in the mask sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentedly he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Poverty Paisley and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides and this is the review of character open for the sequel which is the animator from Fringing City who was the just had his first child born with the power of the mask. A stand-alone sequel to the mask it is the second installment is the mask of Francis is the adaptation of the Dark Houses comic which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Lee Francis Gitterman written by Lawrence Kazi based on the mask by John Arucci. Charles Warner, Doug Mackney, produced by Erica Huggins, Scott Cruff, starring Jamie Kennedy, Alan Cumming, Trilocker Howard, Steven Verity, Carl Penn, Hope Hoskins, cinematography, Gurg Gardenations, editing by Malcolm Campbell, John Congillo, Debra Neil Fisher, music by Randy Edelman. Productions companies Ryder Pictures, host Dark Horse Entertainment, and distributed by New Line Cinemas United States and Warner Bros. Pictures Germany. Release date 11 February 2005 and United Kingdom on 18 February 2005. Running times 94 minutes. Countries Germany, United States. Language English would get 84 million and box offices 59.5 million. It also starred Ellen Cumming as Lucky, whom audience has ordered to find the mask. It co-starred Tyler Howard Culpin and Steven Waite Bob and hosting the audience. And Reem the Limb Falconers, the team of Baby Olympio and Ben Stein mask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established the relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failure's open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original for its story lack of the original cast. The moment to improvately for the PC film. It is the gross of 59.5 million against it is 84.100 million budget. Kindini would later talk in depth about his experiences working on the movies in the years since this release on this YouTube channels. It is said after the event of the first film, Dr. Arthur Newman is giving a tour of the Howling Nurses Mythology in ADZ City Local Museum. Newman mentions that Loki, the god of Amisaf, created the mask and unleashed it is the earth of order to spread it, and he chooses among mankind, and it is the those who wear the mask are granted his powers. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Odin hand of the strangers, it suddenly becomes furious and transformer, revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew, but Newman stay for to argue with Loki, who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in Avengers. And he removes Newman's face from his body and put it in the case before disposing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask, which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circle mask, it is way off Frangi City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis, who belongs of Team Avery's an aspiring animator at is the animation studio, who is the relocation to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical insulan, Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmed and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on, as he believes it has cache to such mass and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for is the letter to Sterling says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night, Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties, and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnation for Stanley Lipkiss, the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore, and Tim uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of "Cannot Take My Eyes Off You" and making the party a success and giving Tim Boys Dynamos the impressions for a new cartoon, resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his house and night off and has sex with his wife Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin and possessing the store killer Odin. Informer Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later, Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team now promoted disability tries to work on his cartoon at home, but his condolence is disrupted by Olivia. In order to get some peace, the Quentin Himmler Olivia watches various cartoons on television, giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power. Meanwhile, Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him, and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipke's dog Milo, and who tries to get rid of Olivia, but all of his attempts are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually, Loki, after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake, find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back, but Olivia uses his power to protect his father. Odin processing team body becomes found out to be Loki, and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team. The latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out, but is able to reconciles the bond with Olivia. Loki still and determined to please his father sneakers into the every household at night and manages to complicate the summoning regulations that appeal to Odin to restore his power. Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is the his last chance, and he immediately runs through head for his nearby Betty into a big nose, and behind gives the nosy nearby. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home, and she goes with Tim and Otis. The womb team head apologizes for his negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki, but Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is reality eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help. The fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with, although Loki tries to and lure Olivia with him, promises to turn and him take the mask off, the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him. The sanded by ingrained Loki tries to kill him, but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures, and Tim however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems, and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectimating cartoon based on his own explanations to Olivia and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success. After the delivery, family watches the cartoons and pre-Mary Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as T. Mary the Mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins is as Odin, Ben Stein's Dr. Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, Peter Falti as Mr. Comfirby, Ananda Smith as Mrs. Babcock, Ryan as Lim, फाल्कोनर एज एलवरी एवरी बियर एंड डॉग एज ओटीस जैक ब्लैक एंड रियानोल्डस वेयर ऑफर्ड फॉर द रोल ऑफ टीम एवरी बट बोथ टर्नेटेड आउट द डाउन द वॉइस इज बिल फार्मर द रिची सनशिन हाउ इट इज द वोसल इफेक्टेड फॉर द मास्किन ओटीज एंड जोयको कुर्टेज मोना मार्शल एंड मैरी मिथलियान माउसर एज एलवरी नील रोजिस प्रोवाइडेड एलवे डीप वॉइस His development is writing not long after the release for the mass. It was the launched the Norton Ando Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcone role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who had made the original film, expressed his interest in the mass sequel in his 1996 and later discussed. Commentarily, he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Poverty Paisy and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides. And this is the review of character open for the sequel which is the animator from Fringing City who was the just had his First child born with the power of the mask. A stand-alone sequel to the mask, it is the second installment is the mask of Francis is the adaptation of the Dark Houses comic which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Livrancis Gitterman, written by Lonsis Khazi, based on the mask by John Arucci. Charles Warner, Doug Mackney, produced by Erica Huggins, Scott Cruff, starring Jamie Kennedy, Alan Cumming, Ty Lawner, Howard Steven, Verited, Carl Payne, Hope Hoskins, cinematography, Gurg Gardenations, editing by Malcolm Campbell, John Congillo, Debra Neil Fisher, music by Randy Edelman. Productions companies Ryder Pictures, host Dark Horse Entertainment, and distributed by New Line Cinemas United States and Warner Bros. Pictures Germany. Release date 11 February 2005 and United Kingdom on 18 February 2005. Running times 94 minutes. Countries Germany, United States. Language English would get 84 millions and box offices 59.5 millions. It also starred Alan Cumming as Lucky Womb. Orion has ordered to find the mask. It co-starred Ty Lawner, however, Carl Payne and Steven Waite, Bob, and hosting the Orion and Reem the Limb. Falconers, the team of Baby Olivio and Bane's team ask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failures open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original For its story lack of the original cast, the moment to improvately for the PC film. It is the gross of 59.5 million against it is 84.100 million budget and Kindini would later talk in depth about his experiences working on the movies in the years since this release on this YouTube channels. It is said after the event of the first film, Dr. Arthur Newman is giving a tour of the Howling Nurses Mythology in ADZ City Local Museum. Newman mentions that Loki, the god of Amisef, created the mask and unleashed it is the earth of order to spread it and he chooses among mankind and it is the those who wear the mask are granted his powers. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and embarrassment at the odious hand of the stranger suddenly becomes furious and transforms, revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew, but Newman stays for to argue with Loki, who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in Avengers, and he removes Newman's face from his body and put it in the case before dispersing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask, which was the disposed of by Stanley Ellipsis and Tina Circle mask, it is way of Frangi City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis, who belongs of Team Avery's an aspiring animator at is the animation studio, who is the relocation to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical island, Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmed and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on, as he believes it has Keshi to suchness and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for is the letter to Sterling says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night, Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties, and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnation for Stanley Lipkis the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore and Tim uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of Cannot Take My Eyes Off You and making the party a success and giving Tim Boy's Dynamos the impressions for a new cartoon, resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his house and night off and has sex with his wife Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin, and possessing the store killer Odin informs Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later, Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team now promoted disability tries to work on his cartoon at home, but his condolences disrupted by Olivia. In order to get some pieces the quit and him let Olivia watches various cartoons on television, giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power. Meanwhile, Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him, and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipkis dog Milo, and who tries to get rid of Olivia, but all of his attempts are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually, Loki, after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake, find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back, but Olivia uses his power to protect his father Odin. Processing team body becomes found out to be Loki, and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team. The latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out, but is able to reconcile the bond with Olivia. Loki still and determined to please his father sneakers into the Avery household at night and manages to complicate the summoning retaliations. The appeal to Odin to restore his power, Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is his last chance and he immediately runs through head for his nearby Betty into a big nose and behind gives the nosy nearby. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home and she goes with Tim and Otis, the womb team head apologizes for his the negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki, but Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is reality eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help. The fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with, although Loki tries to allure Olivia the with him, promises to turn and him take the mask off, the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him, the sended by ingressed Loki tries to kill him, but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures and Tim however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by a team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectimating cartoon based on his own explanations to Olivia and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success after the Olivia family watches the cartoons and primary Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Arby the Mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Troy Locker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins as Odin, Ben Stein the Doctor, Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as चारिस, रेबिका मासी एस क्लेयर, रायन जॉनसन एज चार्ट, विक्टोरिया तानिया एज शाल्विया, पीटर फेल्टिज एज मिस्टर कमफेर भी, आनंदा स्मिथ एज मिसिज वेबकॉक, रियान एज लिम फाल्कोनर एज एल्वरी, एवरी बियर एंड डॉग एज ओटीस, जैक ब्लैक एंड रियान रियानोल्डस वेयर ऑफर्ड फॉर द रोल ऑफ टीम एवरी but both turned it out the down. The voice is Bill Farmer, the richest and machine how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis. And Joy Cogutes, Mona Marshall and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery Neil Roses provided Elvey deep voices. His development is writing not long after the release for the mask, it was the launched the Noted Undo Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who helmed the original film, expressed his interest in the Mask sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentarily he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Robert Pacey and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides and this is the review of character open for the sequel which is the animator from Ferengi who was just had his first child born with the power of the mask. A stand alone sequel to the mask, it is the second instrumented is the mask of Francis is the adaptations of the Dark Houses comic which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Liv Francis Gitterman, written by Lawrence Kazi, Beshi Don the Mask by John Arucci, चार्लिस वॉर्नर, डग माकने, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इरिका हुगन्स, स्कॉट क्रफ, स्टारिंग जेमी केनेडी, एलिन कमिंग, ट्रायल ओनर होवार्ड स्टीवन, वेरेटेड कार्ल पेन, होप हॉस्किंग, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गर्ग गार्डिनेशंस, एडिटिंग बाय मैलकोलम चैम्पीबेल, जोन कोंगिलो, देबरा नील फिशर, म्यूजिक बाय रेंडे एडिलमैन, प्रोडक्शंस कंपनीज राइजर पिक्चर्स, होस्ट डार्क हाउस एंटरटेनमेंट एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमास यूनाइटेड स्टेट एंड वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स जर्मनी. रिलीज डेट 11 फरवरी 2005 एंड यूनाइटेड किंगडम 18 फरवरी 2005. रनिंग टाइम्स 94 मिनट. कंट्रीज जर्मनी यूनाइटेड स्टेट. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. वुड गेट 84 मिलियंस एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 59.5 मिलियंस. इट आल्सो स्टीयर एलिन कमिंग एज लूकी वूम. ऑडियंस हैज ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द मास्क. इट को स्टीयर ट्रायलर हाउएवर कार्ल पेन एंड स्टीवन वेट बॉब एंड होस्टिंग द ऑडियन एंड रेम द लिम फाल्कोनर्स द टीम ऑफ बेबी एलिव्यो एंड बेन स्टी मास्क ऑफ ब्रीप रिफरेंसिस एट द बिगिंगिंग ऑफ द फिल्म एज डॉक्टर आर्थर नोमन फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फ्रॉम द री इंस्टाब्लिश्ड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द मास्क एंड लोकी. द फिल्म वॉज द क्रिटिकल एंड फाइनल फेलर्स ओपन रिलीज एंड बिगिंग प्लानेटेड बाय बोथ ऑफ क्रिटिकर्स एंड फैंस ऑफ द ओरिजिनल फॉर इट स्टोरी लैक ऑफ द ओरिजिनल कास्ट द मोमेंट टू इम्प्रोवेटली फॉर द पी सी फिल्म. इट इज द ग्रोसिड ऑफ 59.5 मिलियंस अगेंस्ट इट इज 84.100 मिलियंस बुटगेट एंड किंडनी वुड लेटर टाल्क इन डिप्ट अबाउट हिज एक्सपीरियंसिस वर्किंग ऑन द मूवीज इन द ईयर सिंस दिस रिलीज ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल्स. इट इज सेड आफ्टर द इवेंट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म डॉक्टर आर्थर नुमन इज गिविंग ए टूर ऑफ द हाउलिन नर्सेज मैथोलॉजी इन ए डी जी सिटी लोकल एम्यूशियम. न्यूमन मैंथोनोसिस डेट लोकी द गोड ऑफ आमिसेफ क्रेडिट द मास्क एंड अनरिलीज्ड. इट इज द अर्थ ऑफ ऑर्डर टू स्प्रेडिड एंड ही चोसिस अमोंग मैनकिनिड एंड इट इज द दोज हु वियर द मास्क आर ग्रैनेटेड हिज पावर्स. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Odin hand of the strangers suddenly becomes furious and transformer revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew but Newman stay for to argue with Loki who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in engines. And he removes Newman face from his body and put it in the case before dispersing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circle mask it is way off Frangi City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis who belongs of Team Avery's an aspiring animator at is the animation studio who is the relocations to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical island Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmed and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on as he believes it has Keshi to suchness and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for is the letter to Sterling says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnation for Stanley लिपकीस द मास्क एल्टर ईगो व्हेन द पार्टी टर्न्स आउट टू बी ए बोर एंड टीम यूजेस ही न्यू फाउंडेड पावर टू बी परफॉर्म द रिमिक्स ऑफ कैन नॉट टेक माई आईज ऑफ यू एंड मेकिंग द पार्टी ए सक्सेस एंड गिविंग टीम बॉयज डायनाल बोस द इम्प्रेशंस फॉर ए न्यू कार्टून रिजल्टिंग इन टाइम प्रमोशंस टू नेक्स्ट डे. द टीम रिटर्न्स टू हिज हाउस इज एंड नाइट ऑफ एंड हैज सेक्स विद हिज वाइफ टोन एंटोनिया वाइल स्टिल वार्निंग द मास के बेबी इज कंसीव द बेबी एलिवियो इज बोर्न विद द सेम पावर एज द मास्क विच अलर्टेड ओडिन एंड पोसेसिंग द स्टोर किलर ओडिन इनफॉर्मर लोकी अबाउट दिस एंड टेल हिम दैट इफ ही फाइंड द चाइल्ड एंड ही विल फाइंड द मास्क मंथ्स लेटर टोनिया गोज ऑन ए बिजनेस ट्रिप एंड लिविंग हिम फॉर देयर सन एंड टीम नाउ प्रोमोटेड डिस्पिलिटी tries to work on his cartoon at home but his continuity is disrupted by Olivia in order to get some pieces to quit and him let Olivia watches various cartoons on television giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power meanwhile Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipkis dog Milo and who tries to get rid of Olivia but all of his attempt are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually Loki after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back but Olivia uses his power to protect his father Odin processing team body becomes fed out to be Loki and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team the latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out but is able to reconciles the bond with Olivia Loki still and determined to please his father sneakers into the every household at night and manages to complicate the summoning retaliations the appeal to Odin to restore his power. Odin agrees but only for the limited time stating this is the his last chance and he immediately runs through head for his nearboard Betty into a big nose and behind gives the nosy nearboard. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home and she goes with Tim and Otis the womb team head apologizes for his the negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki but Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as team becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is reality eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help the fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with although Loki tries to and lure Olivia the with him promises to turn and him take the mask off the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him the sanded by Ingressed Loki tries to kill him but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures and team however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later and team the rehoded when his subject emitting cartoon based on his own explanations to alleviate an OT's complicated 4S attentions become a success. After the delivery, family watches the cartoons and pre-Mary Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as T. Mary the Mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Troy Locker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins as Odin, Ben Stein the Doctor, Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, Peter Feltis as Mr. Comfirby, Ananda Smith as Mrs. Webcock, Ryan as Lim, Falconer as Elvery, Avery Bear and Dog as Otis, Jack Black and Ryan Reynolds were offered for the role of Tim Avery, but both turned out the down. The voices Bill Farmer, the Richie Sunshine, how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis, and Joy Cocurtes, Mona Marshall and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery, Neil Roses provided Elvey deep voices. His developmental writing not long after the release for The Mask, it was the launched the Nintendo Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who had made the original film, expressed his interest in The Mask sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentarily, he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Poverty Paisley and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides. And this is the review of character open for the sequel, which is the animator from Fringing City, who was the just had his first child born with the power of The Mask. A stand-alone sequel to The Mask, it is the second installment is The Mask of Francis, the adaptations of the Dark Houses comic, which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Livrances Gitterman, written by Lonsis Khazi, based on The Mask by John Arucci, Charles Warner, Doug Machne, produced by Erica Huggins, Scott Cruff, starring Jamie Kennedy, Alan Cumming, Tyler Howard, Steven Verity, Carl Penn, Hope Hoskins. Cinematography, Gurg Gardenations. Editing by Malcolm Campbell, John Congillo, Debra Neil Fisher. Music by Randy Edelman. Productions companies, Ryder Pictures, host Dark Horse Entertainment, and distributed by New Line Cinemas, United States, and Warner Bros. Pictures, Germany. Release date, 11 February 2005, and United Kingdom, 18 February 2005. Running times, 94 minutes. Countries, Germany, United States. Language, English, would get 84 million, and box offices, 59.5 million. It also steered Alan Cumming as Loki, whom Odin has ordered to find the mask. It co-steered Tyler Howard, Carl Penn, and Steven Waite, Bob, and hosting the Odin, and Reem the Limb, Falconers, the team of Baby Elvio, and Ben Stein mask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failure's open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original. For its story lack of the original cast, the मोमेंट टू इम्प्रूवेटली फॉर द पीसी फील्ड. इट इज़ एग्रोसिड ऑफ 59.5 मिलियंस अगेंस्ट इट इज 84.100 मिलियंस बुटगेटन. किंडनी वुड लेटर टॉक इन डिप्ट अबाउट हिज एक्सपीरियंसिस वर्किंग ऑन द मूवीज इन द ईयर सिंस दिस रिलीज ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल्स. इट इज सेड आफ्टर द इवेंट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म डॉक्टर आर्थर नुमन इज गिविंग ए टूर ऑफ द हॉलिन नर्सेस माइथोलॉजी इन एडीजी सिटी लोकल एम्यूशियम. न्यूमन मैंथोनोसिस डेट लोकी द गोड ऑफ आमिसेफ क्रेडिट द मास्क एंड अनलिसिड इट इज द अर्थ ऑफ ऑर्डर टू स्प्रेडिड एंड ही चोसिस अमोंग मैनकिनिड एंड इट इज द दोज हु वियर द मास्क आर ग्रानेटेड हिज पावर्स. वैन न्यूमन ब्रिंगिंग अप लोकी पनिशमेंट एंड इम्प्रोसीमेंट एट द ओरियन हैंड ऑफ द स्ट्रेंजर्स सडनली बिकम्स फोरियस एंड ट्रांसफॉर्मर रिवीलिंग हिमसेल्फ टू बी लोकी द टेररिस्ट. पैनिक एंड फ्लू बट न्यूमन स्टे फॉर टू एरोग्यू विद लोकी हु टेक्स द मास्क इन द डिस्प्ले केस ओनली टू रिलीज इट इज द रिप्लिका इन एंजल्स एंड ही रिमूवर्स न्यूमोन फेस फ्रॉम हिज बॉडी एंड पुट इट इन द केस बिफोर डिस्पोजिंग ऑफ द अरेविंग आर्थ्रोसिस एंड स्टोमकिंग आउट ऑफ द म्यूजियम इन द वर्डविंड ऑफ रेजिस. मेनवाइल द रियल मास्क विच वॉज द डिस्पोज्ड ऑफ बाय स्टनले एलिपकिसिस एंड टीना सर्कली मास्क इट इज वे ऑफ फ्रंगी सिटी एंड इज फाउंड ऑफ द रिवर बाय ए डॉग नेमिड ओटीज हु बिलोंग ऑफ टीम एवरीज एंड एस्पिरेशिंग एनिमेटर एट इज द एनिमेशन स्टूडियो हु इज द रिलोकेशन टू एक्सेप्टेड एंड पेरेंटहुड विथ हिज वाइफ टोनिया ओन ए ट्रॉपिकल इंसलैंड लोके इज द रिलेक्शिंग अंटिल द ओडनिल कन्फर्मेंट एंड ऑर्डर हिम टू रिज्यूम द सर्च फॉर द मास्क ही हैड सेंड हिम ओन एज ही बिलीवर्स इट हैज केशी टू सचमस एंड केसिस फॉर मैनकाइंड. लोकी आस्क हिज फादर टू हेल्प हिम ओनली फॉर इज द लेटर टू Sternly says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night, Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnations for Stanley Lipkis the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore and team uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of cannot take my eyes off you and making the party a success and giving team boys dynamos the impressions for a new cartoon resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his house and night off and has sex with his wife Tony Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin and possessing the store killer Odin informed Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team now promoted disability tries to work on his cartoon at home but his continuation is disrupted by Olivia in order to get some pieces the quit and him let Olivia watches various cartoons on television giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power man while Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipkis dog Milo and who tries to get rid of Olivia but all of his attempt are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually, Loki, after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake, can find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back. But Olivia uses his power to protect his father, Odin. Odin, processing team body, becomes found out to be Loki, and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team. The latter, frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out, but is able to reconcile the bond with Olivia. Loki, still and determined to please his father, sneaks into the every household at night and manages to complicate the summoning regulations. The appeal to Odin to restore his power, Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is the his last chance, and he immediately runs through head for his nearby battery into a big nose, and behind gives the nose a nearby. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tony returns home, and she goes with Tim and Otis. The womb team head apologizes for his negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki. But Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmed is reality eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help. The fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with. Although Loki tries to allure Olivia with him, promises to turn and him take the mask off, the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forged with him. The sanded by ingrained Loki tries to kill him, but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures, and Tim however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems, and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by Tim's speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later, and Tim the rehoded when his subjectimating cartoon based on his own explanations to Olivia and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success. After the delivery, family watches the cartoons and pre-Mary Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Arby the Mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins as Odin, Benistein the Doctor, Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, Peter Feltig as Mr. Comfirby, Ananda Smith as Mrs. Webcock, Ryan as Lim, Falconer as Elvery, Avery Bear and Dog as Otis, Jack Black and Ryan Reynolds were offered for the role of Tim Avery, but both turned it out the down. The voices Bill Farmer, the Richie Sunshine, how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis, and Joy Cocurtes, Mona Marshall, and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery, Neil Roses provided Elway deep voices. His development is writing not long after the release for the mask, it was the launched the noted Nando Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who helmed the original film expressed his interest in the mass sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentarily he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Ami Fishback and who played Poverty Pacey and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides. And this is the review of character open for the sequel, which is the animator from Fringing City, who was the just had his first child born with the power of the mask. A stand-alone sequel to the mask, it is the second installment is the mask of Francis's adaptations of the Dark Houses comic, which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Livrances Gitterman, written by Lonsis Khazi, based on the mask by John Arucci, Charles Warner, Doug Mackney, produced by Erica Huggins, Scott Cruff, starring Jamie Kennedy, Alan Cumming, Tyler Howard, Steven Verrett, Carl Payne, Hope Hoskins. Cinematography, Gurg Gardenations, editing by Malcolm Champibel, John Congillo, Debra Neil Fisher. Music by Randy Edelman. Productions companies, Ryder Pictures, host Dark Horse Entertainment, and distributed by New Line Cinemas, United States, and Warner Bros. Pictures, Germany. Release date, 11 February 2005, and United Kingdom, on 18 February 2005. Running times, 94 minutes. Countries, Germany, United States. Language, English, would get 84 million, and box offices, 59.5 million. It also steered Alan Cumming as Lucky Womb. Orion has ordered to find the mask. It co-steered Tyler Howard, Carl Payne, and Steven Waite, Bob, and hosting the Odeon. And Reem Dalim, Falconers, the team of Baby Alivio, and Ben Stein mask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established the relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failure's open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original for its story lack of the original cast. The moment to improvately for the PC film. It is a gross of 59.5 million against it is 84.100 million budget. And Kindini would later talk in depth about his experiences working on the movies in the years since this release on this YouTube channels. It is said after the event of the first film, Dr. Arthur Newman is giving a tour of the Howlin Nurses Mythology in ADZ City Local Museum. Newman mentions that Loki, the god of Amisef, created the mask and unleashed it is the Earth of Order to spread it, and he chooses among mankind, and it is the those who wear the mask are granted his powers. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Odeon hand of the strangers suddenly becomes furious and transformer revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew, but Newman stay for to argue with Loki who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in engines. And he removes Newman face from his body and put it in the case before disposing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask, which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circley mask, it is way off Frankie City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis, who belongs to Team Avery's an aspiring animator at the animation studio, who is the relocation to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical insulan, Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmed and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on as he believes it has Keshi to suchness and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for the letter to sternly says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night, Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnation for Stanley Lipkis the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore and Tim uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of Cannot Take My Eyes Off You and making the party a success and giving Tim Boys Dinal Boss the impressions for a new cartoon resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his house and night off and has sex with his wife Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin and possessing the store killer Odin. Informer Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later, Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team now promoted disability tries to work on his cartoon at home but his condolences disrupted by Olivia in order to get some pieces the quit and him let Olivia watches various cartoons on television giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power meanwhile Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipkis dog Milo and who tries to get rid of Olivia but all of his attempt are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually Loki after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mysium in his wake find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back but Olivia uses his power to protect his father Odin processing team body becomes found out to be Loki and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team the latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out but is able to reconcile the bond with Olivia. Loki still and determined to please his father sneaks into the Avery household at night and manages to complicate the summoning retaliations the appeal to Odin to restore his power. Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is the his last chance and he immediately runs through head for his nearby Betty into a big nose and behind gives the nose a nearby. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home and she goes with Tim and Otis the womb team had apologized for his negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki but Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmed is retaliatory eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for health, the fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with, although Loki tries to and lure Olivia the with him, promises to turn and him take the mask off, the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him, the sended by Ingrid. Loki tries to kill him, but him times runs out to be Odin, appraise the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures, and team however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems, and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by a team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectimating cartoon based on his own explanations to Olivia and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success after the delivery family watches the cartoons and pre-marry Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Arby the mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins as Odin, Benistein the Doctor, Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, Peter Feltig as Mr. Comfirby, Ananda Smith as Mrs. Webcock, Ryan as Lim, Falconer as Elvery, Avery Bear and Dog as Otis, Jack Black and Ryan Reynolds were offered for the role of Tim Avery, but both turned out the down. The voices Bill Farmer, the Richie Sunmachine, how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis, and Joy Cocurtes, Mona Marshall and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery, Neil Roses provided Elway deep voices. His development is writing not long after the release for the mask, it was the launched the noted Nando Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who helmed the original film, expressed his interest in the mask sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentedly, he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Poverty Paisy and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Pugge decides. And this is the review of character open for the sequel, which is the animator from Fringe City, who was the just had his first child born with the power of the mask. A stand-alone sequel to The Mask, it is the second installment is The Mask of Francis, the adaptation of the Dark Houses comic, which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Liv Francis, Gitterman, written by Lawrence Kazi, based on The Mask by John Arucci, Charles Warner, Doug Mackney, produced by Erica Huggins, Scott Cruff, starring Jamie Kennedy, Alan Cumming, Trilocker Howard, Steven Verity, Carl Penn, Hope Hoskins, cinematography, Gurg Gardenations, editing by Malcolm Campbell, John Congillo, Debra Neil Fisher, music by Randy Edelman. Productions companies Ryder Pictures, host Dark Horse Entertainment, and distributed by New Line Cinemas United States and Warner Bros Pictures Germany. Release date 11 February 2005 and United Kingdom on 18 February 2005. रनिंग टाइम्स 94 मिनट, कंट्रीज जर्मनी यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश वुड गेट 84 मिलियंस एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 59.5 मिलियंस. इट आल्सो स्टीयर एलिन कमिंग एज लुकी वूम ओरियन हैज ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द मास्क. इट को स्टीयर ट्रायलर हावेवर्ड कार्पेन एंड स्टीवन वेट बॉब एंड होस्टिंग द ओडियन एंड रीम द लिम फाल्कोनर्स द टीम ऑफ बेबी एलिफियो एंड बेन स्टी मास्क ऑफ ब्रीप रिफरेंसिस एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द फिल्म एज डॉक्टर आर्थर नोमन फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फ्रॉम द री इंस्टाब्लिश्ड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द मास्क एंड लोकी. द फिल्म वॉज द क्रिटिकल एंड फाइनल फेलर्स ओपन रिलीज एंड बिगिंग प्लैनेटेड बाय बोथ ऑफ क्रिटिकर्स एंड फैंस ऑफ द ओरिजिनल फॉर इट स्टोरी लैक ऑफ द ओरिजिनल कास्ट द मोमेंट टू इम्प्रोवेटली फॉर द पीसी फिल्म. इट इज द ग्रोसेड ऑफ 59.5 मिलियंस अगेंस्ट इट इज 84.100 मिलियंस बुटगेट एंड किंडनी वुड लेटर टॉक इन डिप्ट अबाउट हिज एक्सपीरियंसिस वर्किंग ऑन द मूवीज इन द ईयर सिंस दिस रिलीज ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल्स. इट इज सेड आफ्टर द इवेंट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म डॉक्टर आर्थर नुमन इज गिविंग ए टूर ऑफ द हॉल इन नर्सेज मैथोलॉजी इन एडीजी सिटी लोकल अम्यूशियम न्यूमन मैंथोनोसिस डेट लोकी द गोड ऑफ आमिसेफ क्रेडिट द मास्क एंड अनलिसिड इट इज द अर्थ ऑफ ऑर्डर टू स्प्रेडिड एंड ही चोसिस अमोंग मैनकिनिड एंड इट इज द दोज हु वियर द मास्क आर ग्रानेटेड हिज पावर्स. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Odin hand of the strangers suddenly becomes furious and transformer revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew but Newman stay for to argue with Loki who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in engines. And he removes Newman face from his body and put it in the case before dispersing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circle mask it is way off Frangi City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis who belongs of Team Avery's an aspiring animator at is the animation studio who is the relocations to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical island Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmment and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on as he believes it has Keshi to suchness and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for is the letter to Sterling says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnations for Stanley Lipkiss the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore and team uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of cannot take my eyes off you and making the party a success and giving team boys dynamos the impressions for a new cartoon resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his house is a night off and has sex with his wife Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin and possessing the store killer Odin. Informer Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later, Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team. Now promoted, disability tries to work on his cartoon at home, but his condolence is disrupted by Olivia. In order to get some peace, the Quentin Himmler, Olivia watches various cartoons on television, giving Olivia the ideas of torment. His father using his power meanwhile Otis, and he was been feeling neglected by him, and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipke's dog Milo, and who tries to get rid of Olivia, but all of his attempts are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually, Loki, after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake, find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back, but Olivia uses his power to protect his father. Odin processing team body becomes found out to be Loki, and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team. The latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out, but is able to reconcile the bond with Olivia. Loki still and determined to please his father sneaks into the every household at night and manages to complicate the summoning retaliations. The appeal to Odin to restore his power, Odin agrees, but only for the limited time, stating this is his last chance, and he immediately runs through head for his nearby Betty into a big nose, and behind gives the nose a nearby. Loki then kidnaps Olivia in exchanges for the mask when Tonya returns home, and she goes with Tim and Otis. The womb team head apologizes for his negligence toward him and convinced him that Olivia could be his new best friend to make the exchange with Loki, but Loki decided to keep Olivia despite the exchange and forcing the group of cases after them as Tim becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is reality eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help. The fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with, although Loki tries to and lure Olivia with him, promises to turn and him take the mask off, the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him. The sanded by ingrained Loki tries to kill him, but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures, and Tim however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems, and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by a team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he duty returns home. Sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectimating cartoon based on his own explanations to Olivia and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success. After the delivery, family watches the cartoons and pre-marry Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Arby the mask, Aileen Cumming as Loki, Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins as Odin, Benistein the Doctor, Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, पीटर फेल्टिग है जी, मिस्टर कमफील्ड भी आनंदा स्मिथ है, मिसिस वेबकॉक रियान है, स्लिम फाल्कोनर एज एलवरी एवरी बियर एंड डॉग एज ओटिस, जैक ब्लैक एंड रियानोल्डस वेयर ऑफर्ड फॉर द रोल ऑफ टीम एवरी बट बोथ टर्नेटेड आउट द डाउन, द वॉइस इज बिल फार्मर द रिची सनमशीन हाउ इट इज द वोसल इफेक्टेड फॉर द मास्किन ओटिस, एंड जॉय कोकुर्टेज मोना मार्शल एंड मैरी मिथलियान माउसर एज एलवरी नील रोजिस प्रोवाइडेड एलवे डीप वॉइसिस। हिज डेवलपमेंट इज राइटिंग नॉट लॉन्ग आफ्टर द रिलीज फॉर द मास इट वॉज था लॉन्च्ड द नॉटिंगहैम पावर डैट जिम चेरी वॉट बी रेनोटेड इज अ सीक्वल कॉल्ड द मास्क, द मैगजीन हेल्ड इज द कॉन्टेस्ट वेयर द फर्स्ट प्राइज वर्ड बी अवॉर्डेड टू फाल्कोन रोल इन द फिल्म, डायरेक्टर चुक रेसोल हु हैड मेड द ओरिजिनल फिल्म एक्सपीरियंस्ड हिज इंटरेस्ट इन द मास सीक्वल इन हिज 1996 एंड लेजर डिस्कस कॉमेंट्रिकली ही वॉज द होपिंग चेरी वुड कम बैक एज द टाइटल कैरेक्टर्स अलोंग विद अमी फेसबैक एंड हु प्लेड प्रोवर्ट पेजी एम्ब्रॉन्डिट इन द ओरिजिनल रूसेल डिसाइडेड द कट सीन्स इज वैन पुगे डिसाइसिस एंड डिज इज द लिव्यू ऑफ कैरेक्टर ओपन फॉर द सिक्वेल विच इज द टाइम एनिमेटर फ्रॉम फ्रिंगी सिटी हु वॉज द जस्ट हैड हिज फर्स्ट चाइल्ड बोर्न विद द पावर ऑफ द मास्क, एस्ट एंड एलोन सिक्वेल टू द मास्क इट इज द सेकेंड इंस्टॉलमेंटेड इज द मास्क ऑफ फ्रांसिस द एडिप्शन ऑफ द डार्क हाउसेस कॉमिक विच इज स्टार जिम कैरी एंड सिमरोन डेज, डायरेक्टेड बाय लिवरांसिस गिटरवेन, रिटन बाय लॉन्सिस खाजी बेशीड ऑन द मास्क बाय जॉन अरुचडी चार्लिस वॉर्नर डग माकने, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इरिका हुगन्स स्कॉट क्रॉफ स्टारिंग जेमी कैनेडली एलिन कमिंग ट्रायल ओनर होवार्ड स्टीवन वेरेटेड कालपेन होप हॉस्किंग, सिनेमेटोग्राफी गर्ग गार्डिनेशंस, एडिटिंग बाय मैलकोलम चैम्पीबेल जोन कोंगिलो देब्रा नील फिशर, म्यूजिक बाय रेंडे एडिलमैन, प्रोडक्शंस कंपनीज राइदर पिक्चर्स, होस डार्क हाउस एंटरटेनमेंट एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमास यूनाइटेड स्टेट एंड वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स जर्मनी, रिलीज डेट 11 फरवरी 2005 एंड यूनाइटेड किंगडम 18 फरवरी 2005, रनिंग टाइम्स 94 मिनट, कंट्रीज जर्मनी यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, वुड गेट 84 मिलियंस एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 59.5 मिलियंस, इट आल्सो स्टार एलिन कमिंग एज लूकी वूम, ओरियन हैज ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द मास्क, इट को स्टार ट्रेलर हाउएवर कालपेन एंड स्टीवन वेट बॉब एंड होस्टिंग द ओडियन एंड रीम द लिम फाल्कोनर्स, द टीम ऑफ बेबी एलिव्यो एंड बेन स्टी मास्क ऑफ ब्रीफ रिफरेंसिस एट द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द फिल्म एज डॉक्टर आर्थर नोमन फ्रॉम द ओरिजिनल फ्रॉम द री इंस्टाब्लिश्ड द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द मास्क एंड लोकी, द फिल्म वॉज द क्रिटिकल एंड फाइनल फेलर्स ओपन रिलीज एंड बिगिंग प्लैनेटेड बाय बोथ ऑफ क्रिटिकर्स एंड फैंस ऑफ द ओरिजिनल फॉर इट स्टोरी लैक ऑफ द ओरिजिनल कॉन्स्टेड द मोमेंट टू इम्प्रोवेटली फॉर द पीसी फिल्म, इट इज द ग्रोसेड ऑफ 59.5 मिलियंस अगेंस्ट इट इज 84.100 मिलियंस बुटगेट एंड किंडनी वुड लेटर टॉक इन डिप्ट अबाउट हिज एक्सपीरियंसिस वर्किंग ऑन द मूवीज इन द ईयर सिंस दिस रिलीज ऑन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल्स, इट इज सेड आफ्टर द इवेंट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म डॉक्टर आर्थर नुमन इज गिविंग ए टूर ऑफ द हॉल इन नर्सेज मैथोलॉजी इन ए डी जी सिटी लोकल एम्यूशियम, न्यूमन मैंथोनोसिस डेट लोकी द गोड ऑफ आमिसेफ क्रेडिट द मास्क एंड अनरिलीज इट इज द अर्थ ऑफ ऑर्डर टू स्प्रेडिड एंड ही चोसिस अमोंग मैनकिनिड एंड इट इज द दोज who wear the mask are granted his powers. When human bringing up Loki, punishment and imprisonment at the Odin hand of the strangers suddenly becomes furious and transformer revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew, but Newman stay for to argue with Loki, who takes the mask in the display case only to release it is the replica in Avengers. And he removes Newman face from his body and put it in the case before dispersing of the arriving authorities and stomaching out of the museum in the whirlwind of races. Meanwhile, the real mask, which was the disposed of by Stanley and Lipkiss and Tina Circle mask, it is way off Frangi City and is found off the river by a dog named Otis, who belongs of Team Avery's an aspiring animator at is the animation studio, who is the relocation to accepted and parenthood with his wife Tonya. On a tropical island, Loki is the relaxing until the O'Donnell confirmed and order him to resume the search for the mask he had sent him on, as he believes it has Keshi to suchness and cases for mankind. Loki asks his father to help him only for his the letter to Sterling says that he has to take responsibilities for his actions. Later that night, Tim put out the mask for a Halloween parties, and Hill at the studio becomes the reincarnations for Stanley Lipkiss the mask alter ego. When the party turns out to be a bore and Tim uses his newfounded power to be perform the remix of Cannot Take My Eyes Off You and making the party a success and giving Team Boys Dynamos the impressions for a new cartoon, resulting in time promotions to next day. The team returns to his houses and night off and has sex with his wife Antonia while still warning the mask a baby is conceived. The baby Olivia is born with the same power as the mask which alerted Odin and possessing the store killer Odin informs Loki about this and tell him that if he find the child and he will find the mask. Months later, Tonya goes on a business trip and leaving him for their son and team now promoted disability tries to work on his cartoon at home, but his condolences disrupted by Olivia in order to get some pieces the quit and him let Olivia watches various cartoons on television, giving Olivia the ideas of torment his father using his power. Meanwhile, Otis and he was been feeling neglected by him and to not be Issa becomes of accidental and reincarnation of the masked persona for Stanley Lipkiss dog Milo, and who tries to get rid of Olivia, but all of his attempts are foiled by the much craftier infant. Eventually, Loki, after searching from home to home for the baby and leaving a trail of mayhem in his wake, find Olivia and confirm a team for the mask back, but Olivia uses his power to protect his father Odin. Processing team body becomes found out to be Loki and distracted approaches in and stagnation as son of his power team. The latter frightened after failing to impress his most during the pitch out, but is able to reconciles the bond with Olivia. Loki still and determined to please his father sneakers into the every household at night and manages to complicate the summoning retaliations. The appeal to Odin the restored his power. Odin agrees बट ओनली फॉर द लिमिटेड टाइम स्टेटिंग दिस इज द हिज लास्ट चांस एंड ही इमिडिएटली रन्स थ्रू हेड फॉर हिज नियर बोर्ड बैटी इन टू ए बिग नोस एंड बिहाइंड गिव्स द नोस इन नियर बोर्ड लोकिन दैट किडनेप्स एलिवियो इन एक्सचेंजेस फॉर द मास्क व्हेन टोनी रिटर्न्स होम एंड सी गोज विद टीम एंड ओटीज द वूम टीम हैड अपोलोलाइजेस फॉर हिज द निग्लिजेंस टुवर्ड हिम एंड कन्विंसिकेटेड हिम दैट एलिवियो कुड बी हिज न्यू बेस्ट फ्रेंड टू मेक द एक्सचेंज विद लोकी बट लोकी डिसाइडेड टू कीप एलिवियो डिस्पाइट द एक्सचेंज एंड फोर्सिंग द ग्रुप ऑफ केसेस आफ्टर them as team becomes the mask once more. The subsequently confirmation is relatively eventually matches due to both of them processing equal power and promoting Loki for help the fight and suggested that they should let Olivia decide who is want to be with although Loki tries to allure Olivia the with him promises to turn and him take the mask off the convinces his son of choose him using the connected he had forget with him the sanded by ingressed Loki tries to kill him but him times runs out to be Odin appraised the passion once again is glory Loki for his failures and Tim however feel sympathy for Loki and Raymond Odin with regardless for their problems and they will steal for family and nothing see more important that and tortured by a team speech as the mask of renunated Odin reconciles with Loki and he due to return soon sometime later and team the rehoded when his subjectivating cartoon based on his own explanations to alleviate and Otis complicated for as attentions become a success after the delivery family watches the cartoons and pre-marry Tonya reveals that she is the pregnant again. His cast is Zamia Kendley as Tim Arby the mask, Aline Cumming as Loki, Trilocker Howard is Tonya Avery, Carl Penn as Zorgis, Steven Verity is the Dinal Moss, Bob Hoskins is as Odin Bannister, the Doctor Arthur Newman, Megra Subakshi as Bitty, Shande Mintham as Charis, Rebecca Massey as Claire, Ryan Johnson as Chad, Victoria Tanya as Shalvia, Peter Feltig as Mr. Comfirby, Ananda Smith as Mrs. Babcock, Ryan as Lim, Falconer as Elvery, Avery Bear and Dog as Otis, Jack Black and Ryan Reynolds were offered for the role of Tim Avery, but both turned it out the down. The voices Bill Farmer, the Richie Sunmachine, how it is the vocal affected for the masked Otis, and Joy Cocurtes, Mona Marshall and Mary Mithlian Mouser as Elvery Neil Roses provided Elway deep voices. His development is writing not long after the release for the mass. It was the launched the Nintendo Power that Jim Cherry would be renewed is a sequel called The Mask. The magazine held is the contest where the first prize would be awarded to Falcon role in the film. Director Chuck Russell, who helmed the original film, expressed his interest in the mass sequel in his 1996 and later discussed commentarily, he was the hoping Cherry would come back as the title characters along with Amy Fishback and who played Poverty Paisy and Brundit in the original Russell decided the cut scenes when Puget decides. And this is the review of character open for the sequel which is the animator from Fringis T who was the just had his first child born with the power of the mask. A stand alone sequel to the mask, it is the second installment is the mask of Francis is the adaptations of the Dark Houses comic which starred Jim Carrey and Simone Days. Directed by Lee Francis Gitterman, written by Lawrence Kazi, based on the mask by John आलू चिड़ी, 40 हॉर्नेट डग माखने प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इरिका हुगन्स, स्कॉट क्रफ स्टारिंग जेमी कैनेडली, एलिन कमिंग टाइल ओनर होवार्ड स्टीवन, वेरेटेड कार्ल पेन, होप हॉस्किंग सिनेमेटोग्राफी, गर्ग गार्डेनेशंस एडिटिंग बाय मेलकोलम चैम्पीबेल, जोन कोंगिलो देबरा नील फिशर, म्यूजिक बाय रेंडे एडिलमैन, प्रोडक्शंस कंपनीज राइजर पिक्चर्स, होस्ट डार्क हाउस एंटरटेनमेंट एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय न्यू लाइन सिनेमास यूनाइटेड स्टेट एंड वॉर्नर ब्रॉस पिक्चर्स जर्मनी, रिलीज डेट 11 फरवरी 2005 एंड यूनाइटेड किंगडम 18 फरवरी 2005, रनिंग टाइम्स 94 मिनट, कंट्रीज जर्मनी यूनाइटेड स्टेट, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, वुड गेट 84 मिलियंस एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 59.5 मिलियंस। इट आल्सो स्टीयर एलिन कमिंग एज लुकी वूम ओडियन हैज ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द मास्क, इट को स्टीयर ट्रायलर हाउएवर कार्ल पेन एंड स्टीवन वेट बॉब एंड होस्टिंग द ओडियन एंड रेम द लिम फाल्कोनर्स द टीम ऑफ बेबी एलिव्यो and Ben is the mask of brief references at the beginning of the film as Dr. Arthur Newman from the original from the re-established the relationship between the mask and Loki. The film was the critical and financial failures open release and being planeted by both of critics and fans of the original for its story lack of the original cast at the moment to improvately for the PC film. It is the gross of 59.5 millions against it is 84.100 millions budget and Kindini would later talk in depth about his experiences working on the movies in the years since this release on this YouTube channels. It is said after the event of the first film Dr. Arthur Newman is giving a tour of the Howling Nurses Mythology in ADZ City Local Museum. Newman mentions that Loki, the god of mischief, created the mask and unleashed it is the earth of order to spread it and he chooses among mankind and it is the those who wear the mask are granted his powers. When Newman bringing up Loki punishment and imprisonment at the Odin hand of the strangers suddenly becomes furious and transformer revealing himself to be Loki. The terrorist panic and flew